still has to have it.
I am Shantanu Hatti, working here for 2 years as an in-charge
and assistant professor of civil engineering department. Now here civil engineering work is not only stuck on conventional way. Now there are different area for network working problem, green city project, and various software related project. Here I am here interested to teach strength of materials, theory of structure, RC design, and I am also involved in solid mechanics lab, fluid mechanics lab, RC lab, CAD lab, etc. And my research area is about optimization of any deteriorated structure.
I am Shomitra Kumar Kundu. I am working here as an assistant professor of civil engineering department in and I am take here soil mechanics, fluid mechanics and transportation engineering subject, and I take fluid mechanics lab and transportation engineering lab here.
My name is Rohan Dotto. I am working as an assistant professor in civil engineering department from 2nd February 2018. I teaches here fluid mechanics, construction planning and management, prestress concrete and pavement design, and takes seminar and project Part-2.
professor in mathematics department.
I am Dr. Arup Mukherjee in the Department of Mathematics. I am servicing this college, this technical institution, since 2011. This department is a very competent department. In every year, we try our best to finish the whole syllabus of this institution, and at present we are 3 in number, and whole the syllabus is divided into 3, and we try at most to finish this syllabus. The students are, most of them are attracted with the subject. They come very sincerely, and we hope they will do better in their examination.
My name is Mohendranath De. I am teacher in charge of Basic Science and Humanities Department, as well as I am assistant professor of Mathematics Department. I am working here since 2012, and throughout the syllabus, the students of first year, second year and third year, we taught about mathematics, and their subjects are divided in some modules. Also, we taught about APT classes of whole years, from first year to fourth years.
I am Soma Kumar, assistant professor in chemistry under Basic Science and Humanities Department. I service in this institution since 2 years. I take the classes of student of first year and second year. And the students are very attentive for this on this subject, and I try to give my best.
I am Saurabh Das, assistant professor of mathematics at BSHU at Abacus Institute of Engineering and Management. Here I am working since 1 year, and I taught basically so many topics in mathematics, like as group theory, geometry, vector, etc. And here the student are so cooperative with teacher, and I wish success in life. So thank you.
I am Purvita Bhattacharya from English Department, Basic Science and Humanities. I am working as assistant professor in this institution since 1 year. I am in charge of HU lab, which is mainly concentrating on the language practice and personality development among the students. Generally, this lab concludes and includes actually 3 papers, generally HU101, HU381 and HU481, including HU191, which is actually for the technical development, as well as presentation skill, group discussion and grooming for the interview classes. Especially since the very first year, we concentrate on the students for their personality development, as well as the whole curriculum that is under the syllabus of MCOUT. Generally, we are having some students who are generally working for this HU lab and presenting in the huge area of their interview board and their job perspective. And it is also enhancing their personality skill, enhancing their speaking skill, as well as the body language, to improve and to expose in their interview as well as campus drive.
My name is Shatrupa Kumar. I am an assistant professor of physics in BHSU department. I am here for the knowledge, for increase the knowledge of the physics of many departments, and I am fully responsible for the physics knowledge of my students. And I took PH201, 291 and paper code PH401 and 491. Beyond the syllabus, I try my level best to support them by some applications of physics in different spheres, and so that they can build up their knowledge in physics, and it also helped them to improve their skills in physics also.
I am Sujit Kumar Pal, librarian of AIEM. I have been working since 2008 to till date. At the beginning of our college, total number of books were 5,000. Now total number of books is 25,000. Book bank facility available in our college library. Another two books are issued to the students for 15 days for their individual cards. National, international journals, e-journals are also available in our library. English and Bengali daily newspaper also available. Competitive exam related monthly magazine, reasoning books, aptitude books are also available in our library. Especially gate examination books are kept in for our gate preparation. These are all of our library.
I am Rinku Pakira, library assistant of AIM library. I have been working since 2008 to till date. My main work is accessioning and book processing, fine collection and others library related, etc.
My name is Kuntal Kumar Das. This is our library. I have been working here as a library attendant since last year. I assist in opening and closing library, shelving and displaying books, newspaper, periodicals and others. I also keep clean them. I also receive and allot books from students. I also do some other works related to library here.
Thank you. I am Sangamitra Majumdar. I am receptionist in this institute. I am working for 4 years in this institute.
I am Rana Mukhopadhyay. I am working here as a PA2 principal from 2008.
This is the accounts department of Abacus Institute of Engineering and Management. I, Aniruddha Das, working as the accountant of this college since August 2008. All student financial transactions are dealt in this department. We provide scholarship to meritorious and needy students on the basis of their applications. Our staff are paid as per AICT scale, and PAF and ESI are also provided to the staff who are eligible for this. Our office starts from 9:30 a.m. and gets over at 5:30 p.m. We provide all types of facilities to the students as they require to our level best.
I am Arnes Das. I am 10 years in my college and my post is office assistant account.
I am Kuntal Acharya, assistant accountant of Abacus Institute of Engineering and Management. I am here from 2016. I am mainly deals with student related activities, then assist them to the accounts related job, as well as we are distributing the result, certificate, etc. from here.
Hello, my name is Dhruvaj Jyoti Ghosh. I am the in charge of examination cell, and our OIC is our respected principal, sir. And we have 7 to 8 members. Throughout the year we are working for this examination cell. Actually, the board examination, like semester examination, theory, laboratory examination, and all the other internal examination, we taking care about those, all those examinations. And this room is kept very confidential because we have done a lots of confidential work over here. In this computer we are actually did what? Now we are in the WBT portal. Actually, we are putting the numbers of the students. We are take care about all the documents over here. And yes, we are, I'm working over here for the 9 long years.
Myself Shohini Banerjee. I am also member of the cell, exam cell. I am working here last 2 years.
Yes, I am Mr. Navakumar Ghosh. I am also a member of this cell. I am working from this cell last 8 years.
My name is Rana Gui. I am also member of this cell. I am working here for 2 long years.
My name is Kuntal Kumar Das. I am a staff of this institution. I also work as a member of the exam cell of this institution since last year.
Hi, I am Dhruvaj Jyoti Ghosh, assistant professor of EC department. Also, I am acting as an in charge of training and placement cell. In this training and placement cell, we actually look into the matter of training and placement related activities. In case of training, first we give some application to all the departments like CAC, Civil, Electrical, Mechanical, EC department, and they are requested to mention their student name. So whoever are interested to do some training, some kind of training, vocational training actually. Then after having those application, we are looking into this matter and we are assigning different students into different organization for this vocational training. Next, another kind of training is processing in our college, that is for placement ready training. In that case, first we are conducting some kind of soft skill training to make the communication of the students trendy. Next, some technical training is also available in case of CAC and EC department students, some kind of C data structure and also IoT and C++, those training will be conducted to make the students campus ready. And last but not the least, also some kind of GD and PI trainings are also available in our campus. And in case of placement drive, see, in case of placement drive, we have two different kind of streams available. One is called core. In case of core company, eligible streams are mechanical, electrical and civil. And in case of software company, there are eligible CAC and EC. So in the first terms, in case of the first terms of the year, we are conducting some kind of software company campus recruitment drive, where only CAC and EC students can take participate. And in the later half of that particular year, we are conducting some kind of core company, so that civil, mechanical and electrical student can take participate. So our whole placement drive is conducting for entire 2 years. That's all for my side.
Hi, myself Devraj Modok. I am from EC department. And I am the I am the member of the placement cell, and I always convince the student for the read well, and always they get placed from the any type of company. It can be hardware, it can be software. Like as the core already, our beloved HOD sir already told that there are two types of company. There is the core company and the software company, and we always try to convince the student and take participate from the any type of company and they get placed.
Hello, I am Siddharth Karmakar, assistant professor of mechanical engineering department of AIM and also the member of the training placement cell of AIM. In our training placement cell, we are conduct various kind of training as well as the industrial visit for the mechanical department in the core sector, such as KMDA, Indian Post Trust, Kolkata Port Trust, and another is the Ultratech Cement. And there are the various software also package for the training, that's AutoCAD, CATIA, PROE. These kind of training are conducted throughout the colleges or the in the very different kind of organization also. And we are always trying to make the student to meet the eligibility or to meet the set, whatever the core sector mainly want for them. That's why we are always trying to develop their thinking that the what is the core sector actually, and we are trying to communicate with the other core sector so that the core company always meet their whatever they want, so that they will come in our college campus and they take the recruitment process for our mechanical student.
Hello, this is Purvita Vattacharya from Humanities Department. I am working here as an assistant professor and also coordinator of soft skill training classes. We generally work on the debate and PI skills to develop the student's personality so that they can get through the campus drive program and they can project well of their behavior. And we are also working on the, with the expert team from the outside colleges as well as from our colleges, so that the student can get better training as well as better development of their soft skills as well as their personality development skills.
Hi, I'm Abhijit Mahato, assistant professor of mechanical engineering department. I'm also working here as the member of training and placement cell. We always try to give the good opportunity to our students for the better placement and therefore future.
Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Rehana Malik. I'm from Abacus Institute of Engineering and Management, and I'm from second year CAC department, and I am staying in this hostel from 2016 onwards. And we know our hostel has been started from 2016, our girls' hostel. We are staying here as a family, as we all have to in a hostel. Our facility of we have the facility of eating and everything, breakfast, lunch and dinner over here only. And we are experiencing very good quality of staying management over here. Everything is provided as we are wishing for, and proper, everything is proper. The food quality is also good. And here we have everything for entertainment also. If there are any problems that are created over some times and all, we are going to our superintendent, warden, and they are getting solved immediately. And any kind of unsatisfaction is not available right now, at least. That's all.